The South Ripley school community is deeply saddened by this tragic loss of life.
Just tears your heart out when you see those vehicles involved. We continue to follow the developments now. Out of Ripley County, Indiana, three high schoolers killed today in a tragic crash.
And WLWT News 5's John London joining us live from the police station with the very latest information. John, good evening again.
Well, Sheree, a lot of grief in this community in the days ahead, certainly here in South Ripley. Three students killed, as you mentioned, three injured when their pickup trucks collided shortly before 10 this morning. Take a look at the video of the scene here. The wreckage reveals a devastating impact. Both trucks badly mangled, ending up in a snowy field. State police preliminarily believe both trucks ran stop signs, one heading east, the other heading north. They say speed was a factor. The driver of the red F-250, 17-year-old Timothy Bowman of Osgood, was killed, and so were two 18-year-old seniors, Jacob Vogel and Samantha Hansen. The other driver, 17-year-old Thomas Crawford of Dillsboro, has a chest injury and is hospitalized tonight. Also injured two 15-year-olds, Caleb Cumberworth and Kayla Atkinson. All six of these students, described as good kids, were participating in a Future Farmers of America event at the Hopewell Church near the scene of the accident. They had been serving breakfast there, a school-authorized function. Arrived around 6 this morning and were supposed to be there the entire day. Officials do not yet know why they piled into two trucks and drove off around 9:45 this morning. But the school superintendent in this community, Robert Moorhead, called them great kids doing great things with that FFA function. He says it is a deep, deep loss to this community. And you could tell he felt it deeply, having talked to students and staff through the day about this accident and then meeting with the media tonight to relay this news. Reporting live in Ripley County, John London, WLWT News 5.
John, so many people affected by this. Indiana's lieutenant governor just releasing this statement about the tragedy. We're joining with the families and friends in Ripley County in mourning the tragic loss of three young lives. May the close-knit nature of our agriculture families and the bonds developed in FFA provide strength and comfort during this difficult time. Of course, we here at WLWT News 5 will continue to bring you new details in this investigation coming up at 6 o'clock.